If any one of you has been following our platform this year, you'll notice we have been featuring a lot of junior mining stocks. To say exploration mining stocks had a great 2020 was just an understatement. They had a monster year. Our website NEI 500's top 10 mining stocks had an average of 474% gain in 2020. So why did mining stocks perform so well this year? Gold is always the leading indicator. It hit all-time high over $2,000 per ounce on August the 6th. But then followed with a strong second half because China's recovering economy propels the demand. More smart money is also pouring into the metals market, so mining companies' financing activities have grown exponentially. New management teams deploying new exploration techniques and approaches, giving investors more confidence for the whole industry. In 2020, NEI 500 covered almost 60 mining companies. The top 10 of them had an average of 474% gain since we introduced them in the platform. So here it is, the top 5 mining stocks that NEI 500 introduced in 2020. We take the share price of when they were introduced and the highest price that they went to later on. Let's see which stocks cracked the top 5. Number 5, First Vanadium Corp, TSX Venture listed FVAN. First Vanadium is an exploration company in Nevada that has two very different metals, vanadium and gold. It already had a vanadium resource, but the company believes there is great potential in gold below that as well. In November, the company announced it has identified large-scale Carlin-type gold system with its first reverse circulation drill hole. This news has confirmed the theory of the company, and investors showed their approval. The company reached near-high 62 cents not too long after. When we first introduced First Vanadium in an interview during PDAC, the conference, it was only trading at around 13 cents. It had a 396% gain to propel it to our fifth spot of the year. Number 4, Golden Tech Resources, TSX Venture listed GOG. Golden Tech is one of the best performing silver stocks in 2020. The company benefited mostly from the investments of one of the mining investment gurus, Mr. Eric Sprott, who continued to show his support during the year. The company also started exploration program in early November for its flagship silver project San Diego in Durango State of Mexico. The share price was only at 8 cents when we first introduced end of May, but it has reached 52-week high 50 cents in two separate occasions already to make 525% gain to take our number 4 spot. The company is poised to continue its growth as investors anticipating the drilling results coming out in the new year. Number 3, Novomon Graphite Inc., TSX Venture listed NOU. Novomon is developing the only fully graded source of green battery nanomaterial in the Western world, targeting full-scale commercial operations by early 2023. The company will provide advanced carbon-neutral graphite-based material solutions to the growing lithium-ion and fuel cell markets. When we interviewed the company in March, it was only trading at 13.5 cents. In October, Novomon announced two significant industry partnerships, including global chemical major Olin Corporation and US-based Forge Nano. The company also became partner to the Quebec and Canadian governments to showcase all-electric open-pit mining equipment. Novomon also chosen to drive the implementation of the Global Battery Alliance Battery Passport Principles in Quebec, guaranteeing the traceability and sustainability of strategic minerals. The company reached its year high at a dollar in November and thus had a 640% gain to make it to the top 3 of our list. Number 2, ISO Energy Limited, TSX Venture listed ISO. At our number 2 spot, it is easily the best performing uranium stock in the market, ISO Energy. We first introduced the company in the interview during PDAC when the company was trading only at 26 cents. However, with the interest in the uranium sector returning this year, the company reported a series of impressive drill results at the Hurricane Zone of its 100% owned Le Rock East property in eastern Athabascan Basin in Saskatchewan. That includes 48.8% U308 over 5 meters and 74% U308 over 3.5 meters. ISO Energy reached $2.19 in December to record a stunning 742% gain since we published the interview. And subsequently, the company also was featured in our mining investment guide in July. Number 1, Vizsla Resources Corp. TSX Venture listed VZLA. The number 1 spot is taken by an exploration company which announced its first drilling results in June, hitting 1,544 grams per ton silver equivalent over 8.2 meters. Then it followed up with another high-grade result of over 8,000 grams per ton silver equivalent in July's news. The results were so amazing, investors poured in and the share price almost hit $3. A classic sample to remind investors, though investing in junior mining companies can be risky, the rewards can be outstanding. Vizsla is one of those where 10 beggars in just over 4 months. Though it has come down since the highest price, the company's future is still very promising. Thank you for joining us to watch this video. If you like our video, please like, comment, and subscribe to our channel to continue supporting us.